science and the Biden administration have taken us closer to the end of the pandemic, and we will not relent until the virus is crushed.